Hi, I'm Jason with the Media Geeks, and last week I showed you guys how to take a screenshot on your iPad. This week, I'm going to show you how to take one on the Microsoft Surface. Okay, I have the Microsoft Surface RT here, and I'm going to show you how to take a screenshot. It is as simple as holding down the down volume button here on the side and the home key at the same time. Your screen will dim for a second. Go to your photo library, pictures library, and it'll actually create a screenshots folder in here. And there it is. And from here, you can delete the photo or you can set it as your lock screen, your app background, etc. And it's that simple. And that's how you take a screenshot with your Microsoft Surface. I'm Jason with the Media Geeks, and this has been this week's 1 Minute Wonder. Thanks for watching. Cut.